What is the easiest way to learn Android programming?
I'd start with the Android website.
What's there that I would not find on my Android phone?
The software development kit or SDK you need to create Android apps. It and the instructions you need are available for free there.
That's like the first step. And it does not teach me how to code.
After you have the official Android IDE and software development kit, you'll have the development environment and tools like the code editor for helping you find the errors in the code.
That would be useful. What resources help me not make so many mistakes in the first place?
The Android developer site has tutorials and instructions on how to set up your environment, how to create a user interface, creating an Android project and linking to Github.
Get what hub?
GitHub is a data repository used for storing a lot of code modules. You'll save time if you can find code modules that do what you want to do instead of reinventing the wheel.
Or reinventing the app.
And you can put code in GitHub and ask others to review it for you.
Not ready for it.
You can start with a tutorialspoint.com Android quick reference guide there. Or do the free review of how to develop Android apps on Udacity.
I heard Google put together a free Android course with them.
Udacity is mostly free content for the course, but you generally have to pay for the full course experience.
As long as I learn from it.
You have to pay for a coach to review the code, to get access to the projects and feedback and certificates for employers to say yes, you learned how to code for Android.
I'd like a good, simple instruction set to work from, certificate not included because my budget precludes it.
So hit the instructables.com site's introduction to Android programming. It has a simple overview of how to get set up and basic code plus code samples.
What do I do when I'm past the hello world in Android phase?
Udemy has a course on how to build Android user interfaces and another for mobile web development.
I think all Android is classified as mobile web development.
So hit the more advanced Android sections on the developer.android.com site with instructions on how to set up an app to interact with other apps.
Of course there's an app for that.